to tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl Kyra, and I'm back with another YouTube video. So originally I was supposed to do Vlogmas, right? But my storage was full and the pictures that I needed was in my storage. So I couldn't delete them up until now. So I'm sorry for not giving y'all vlogs. But also, I wasn't doing anything interesting. I mean, I knew vlog 6 and 7 wasn't interesting, but I didn't want to give y'all the same stuff back to back and it'd be boring and boring and boring. I should have vlogged yesterday when I was at the Christmas party, but I mean, it's fine because I can just forget the Vlogmas and just, I guess, vlog whenever I feel like it or whenever I feel that y'all need a video or whatever. But I think I just want to give y'all a vlog today, and then maybe I got a Christmas party next Saturday, right? And I'm going to that. And then Thursday is a lock-in, so I'm going to that too, supposed to be. So if I go to the lock-in Thursday, this week is midterms week, so I don't know if I'm going to vlog or put out anything this week because things
happen.
Like, I don't know. We got tests every day. I mean, Tuesday, I don't have nothing to do, so I guess I vlog Tuesday. But yeah, I mean, it's stuff like school day. Y'all already seen what my school day consists of, and I don't want to keep recording the same thing of me consist of a school day, and I mean, I'm not doing nothing, so y'all gonna be like, that's boring. So I gotta put out stuff that's fun and fun tea. So I mean, I guess I'll vlog Tuesday, and maybe, I don't know, because Tuesday I don't have to go to school because I don't have midterms. Well, I have classes that people in my school has midterms that day, but my first and third class, those are college classes. So yeah, I'm going to vlog Tuesday. I'm going to vlog, and I have to clear some storage in my phone so I can make sure y'all get y'all vlogs on time and in the YouTube thing on time. So I want to make sure y'all get y'all vlogmas for me is over. I vlog when I want to because I can't vlog every day because that takes up so much space in my phone. The story, like, y'all don't understand, y'all don't know how hard it is to vlog every day and not knowing that I forget to vlog. So like, I vlog every single day. Every single day I forget to vlog, and I also forget to upload them. But like, I still have to like put them together, put the intro together, and then cut and paste and edit, and then add little memes to it and do this and do that. And that's a lot of stuff, and y'all don't understand, it takes up so much space in my phone. It takes me 3 hours to edit. And like, y'all think it's so easy to just put a video up. That's so easy. But no, it takes time. And I don't have as much time as you think I have. I have practice and I have other things to do. But like, this is taking up all my time. If I do vlogs every day, that's 3 hours each day trying to put up a vlog for y'all. And then that's turning around and using up all my storage, like all of it. Like, I'm telling you, it's too much. Too much, too much, too much.
No ma'am. No ma'am. No ma'am. No ma'am.
But I still want y'all to get y'all vlogs out.
Go support her YouTube.
I still want y'all to get y'all vlogs. So I'm still gonna give y'all vlogs, but I'm just not gonna give them to y'all every day. So I might do them every 2 days a week or once a week. I don't know. But however I do it, it's just gonna be how I do it. Because I don't have enough storage on my phone and stuff like that. But just to let you know, I vlog on my phone. Until I get my camera for Christmas, I'm thinking. So, yeah, I vlog on my phone. If I end up getting the camera, I will make sure y'all get y'all videos out every single night. Just every night. But yeah, I want y'all to...
Hey.
Why you doing that? Drinking corn too. I want y'all to know that y'all gonna get y'all vlogs, but not all of them, not every day of the week. So yeah, that's what an update is. But today we're driving. So basically today, we went to church. We did a Christmas little thing for the youth, and then we came to my papa's house, and then after that we ate, and then we started driving. We've been driving for literally 4 hours in the field practicing, and then on the road, but right now we back in the field. So yeah, I just want to let y'all know the updates on how I'm going to do vlogs and stuff, and how it is to do vlogs, and why y'all haven't been getting vlogs. So yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and please support me, please, because I will support you, so please support me. Bye!
Take you out and show you out. You already know that you're the perfect one. Girl, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Ever since I got with you, I feel like I done won me a trophy. Trophy. I want me a trophy. I want a trophy. I want me a trophy.